helicopter's in now.
Not yet.
Okay, all right. Oh, easy. Just dropped it in low range, just to crawl up.
Funny, traction, that's all.
Yeah, it's just picking your line, really, as you said. Thank you. So if you're doing this, take your time with it. It's not that difficult. Once you get to this side. First bit though, yeah, it's pretty crazy. I go second gear low. Looks like it's handling it fine.
Oh, there's a big one. That's
a
little
erection
bank.
Yeah, pretty soon. I'm up here second gear low, just crawling up. Stick it right here. So we've got the most traction. You see there's a bit of shaley stuff there on the left side. I don't know if I can get out. Give me a sec. at the helipad now. Ramping over. Was steep as shit.
Yeah.
your nose pointing up. Safe. You want. You don't want to be banging through gears. You don't want to be carrying a whole heap of speed if you don't need to. Just keep this going nice and smooth. Let's have a look. See what we're looking at. All right, so I passed the helipad. We're gonna have a look, see what we're looking at. So she's shaley, so it might be locker territory. We will see. She's a steep. Oh boy.
Yeah. Some parts already gone to tree.
Oh yeah.
I think it's straight up this rock.
Yeah, you're gonna be too slippery that side.
Once you get to here, you're right.
It'd be that step.
I think up that rock you're standing on.
Yep. Yeah, come up here. Straddle.
Up there.
Yep.
And I'll sink pretty right after that.
Let's have another look up here.
It's fairly level.
Yep, there, it looks all right the rest of the way up. Yep.
But then you got more up there.
Me.
Yeah, up around the outside.
What about the next two up there? They're looking pretty gnarly.
It is looking pretty gnarly.
we lock her in for this one.
Aye.
Lock her in for this one.
I think so. Just to be on the safe side. It's over here. Holy shit.
It's pretty chopped up.
Hey?
It's pretty chopped up.
It is. Very.
It's up this straight rock. Up this side.
It's up this side. Yeah, it's used to work because the holes are too deep over there.
Yep. All right, stick to the left.
Yeah. It's over on the right, like down there.
Yep.
And then cross over here. I think.
Yep. All right.
I think I might need a spot.
I'll see if I can get you up here.
Hey.
I'll see if I can get you up here. You might need to come and spot me then.
Yeah, once I get up the top, I'll be
yep.
right.
All right.
I'll come down.
All right.
I think you'll be able to flex more.
Probably.
Which is, I don't want the back to drop into holes.
That's the problem, yep. All right. See if we can do this. Yeah, I think so. You might need to come back a little. Fuck.
We'll be up there.
A little bit, yeah.
I think it's going to be on the first of the angle, right?
Oh, I don't know. You kind of need a... new straddle here, I think.
Yeah, I think that's probably the best bet. Yeah. I'll swing it to the right half.
So let me have a look.
Not too bad of an angle.
No, yeah, all right. Go back a bit.
There's plenty of rocks.
Yeah, try that.
The second part of Billy Goat has beat us. It's just way too steep and dangerous and shaley at the moment. We're picking up wheels and yeah, bad things could happen. We don't want that to happen, so we're going to head back down to the entrance from the helipad, which is going to be a challenge in itself. And yeah, head out to a
helipad to change the jocks.
Yeah, that too. Yeah, yeah. Pretty much. So yeah, we're going to turn around here. I'm going to move over a little bit.
Yeah.
Pete's going to turn around. I'll turn around, and then we'll make our way back. Switchback's right in front of me.
Yep, but I'm down in the bottom.
Okay, good on you.
Yep, I think 3-point turns are cool.
Okay,
here. Going straight on with it. Nice.
you've done most of Billy Goats.
Yep.
That top is, yeah, I'll report back to the pub owner, Gargo.
So we made our way back down Billy Goats into Dargo, took the picture out front of the pub, which I'll put up here now. And then from there, we've headed down to Myers Flat camp. So pretty basic here. One toilet, which is pretty filthy. Couple of fire pits, and that's it. So we're set up just here. Piece over the back. Someone found some firewood someone left behind, so we got a bit of a fire going right now. So, yeah, it's all happening. Unfortunately, couldn't complete Billy Goats because that last incline was just too extreme for either of our vehicles, and definitely not something we want to attempt when we were the only ones out there and didn't want to get into any trouble. But if you have any questions, let me know. I'll leave a link to Billy Goats and some information down there. And as always, guys, have a good one, and I'll catch you in the next video.